stage pick. It looks like it's PS2. Yes, it is. Signing things off on game number one, it's going to be Fox versus Wii Fit Trainer in Light versus Down Numbers.
Light going to the laser. You already know what it is. The Light show coming out strong. Healing up a little bit, though. Down Numbers. Oh, my God. That's it. Oh, my God. You blink and you're at 85. What the hell?
Like, John Numbers. Absolutely ridiculous.
Triple digits in under 10 seconds. Oh, I think that's a sack. That's it. Oh, he wall jumped. Even game. Even game. Are you freaking kidding me? Two stocks in 30 seconds. Insane shit right now. A GamerCon, fourth year in a row. Light versus John Numbers. What the hell is going on?
Yo, look, imagine you do, like, that was like the team project, right? You do all the work, and then somebody just comes in and takes all the credit. Like,
yeah,
Light just stole that stock away, and now he's already putting big damage up on Numbers.
Light, again, I mean, we've seen him approach our send. We've seen him get big parries. I don't think that Numbers getting the deep breathing is going to get him a cushion that he normally would get against other players. They just don't care, dude.
Definitely not. I mean, that was the best way you could have started the match if you were Numbers, and then all of a sudden it just goes away. But he does have good mental fortitude for a good amount of time. He got kill power in his favor. He's got to make sure that he catches Light with one of these. Oh my God, yeah, don't,
look at that shield.
Send salutation like that when Light is that far away.
Yeah, it's easy react. I mean, Light has good reactions anyway, but that full screen is ridiculous.
Yeah, something I didn't expect is Light is challenging a lot of these headers with dash attack. I didn't think that would be the option, but...
He's gonna break his shield? I'm just kidding.
Yeah, imagine. Look, if I had to bet on anything out here at Mohegan Sun, it definitely wasn't that.
Oh, the turn. How did he turn around so fast? What the heck?
He looked like a damn matador. Like, come here. Ole! Like,
that shit. That shit was Smash 4. Perfect pivot.
Looking like a whole ass amount of stupid. Boots and ass. But you know what? Numbers has him at kill percent.
Boots and what?
Boots and ass, bro.
Boots and?
Yo, shout outs to Yipes.
True.
The king.
True. Oh, is that Dr. Doom? Is that what he's talking about?
No. Yes. Oh. Maybe.
Gotta be.
Foot dive? $5 anyway. Foot dives, baby. When's Marvel? It's not Friday yet.
True. Here we go.
I can't wait to read the comments later. What the hell is Marvel? All right, so right now
I think people know what Marvel is.
I mean, that's what you would hope, right? But well, some people are uneducated.
Oh, back throw?
Right now, uneducated guess at the ledge. That is going to be a reversal back throw on that down smash.
True. Here we go. Pressure at the ledge.
Look, man, we're falling apart at the seams. We've been casting for quite a while.
It's been a minute, but you know what? It's coming down the last stock here. We're going to button it up as the players are as well. Pressure at the ledge. Light has been so good here all day. Back throw. Why back throw? Oh, I guess you want to get Numbers away from the ledge. Actually, that
makes
sense.
I guess so, yeah.
But he's also good on stage. Like, you know what I mean?
Dude, Numbers has called out like three landing options from Fox. Now he gets the trade. Light already used his jump. He's got to recover high, and he actually navigates around that. That was almost such a good, I thought Numbers was closing that stack on three.
Numbers, it's just ridiculous because he'll lose his jump and it's like, oh, stall here, stall here, stall here, up B. And it's just ridiculous. Up smash though, it's gonna. What a clutch game one for Light. I mean, he was getting mixed to hell. Probably took about 100 damage in 4 seconds and then he just traded stocks.
Like,
can we see that turnaround up smash too, please?
Oh, yeah, for sure.
I mean, this is the one right here.
We gotta see the whole ass highway robbery. There we go. Died at 30. That'll piss anybody off.
That's a lot, dude. The shield break.
Yeah, here we go. All right, it's coming up. It's like, Jukes? It's here eventually. It's coming.
Is it here?
Yeah, it's definitely here.
It's this.
Yeah! Woo! Oh my God, and then also in that game goes to Numbers if Light fully commits to going for double jump bear off stage, because he had the down air out there. So the fact that Light pulled away and found the nair up smash on stage was so important.
Mm-hmm. The Numbers going right to the ledge, too. Right where he feels at home, man. See him rack up the damage here.
Oh, this pressure. He's reading the landings over and over again. Try and touch the ground. Get frame trapped crazy to 93%.
Light has been mixing a lot of rising fares into his game, and I feel like it just added so much depth, to be honest with you. Like, he's looking for a lot of different situations where it's going to work, especially off stage. A lot of good damage, and it pushes him off the stage as well.
Oh, my God.
So early stock for Light, looking like a whole different player here. First game obviously was decided on that first clutch moment, you know, all the way to the last one. Light already pulling off to a big lead here, though, which would be very different. Moving fast, too, feeling himself a little bit.
Yeah.
And nodding at that laser, which, you know, a little cringe, but we'll give it to him.
and after dancing around, too, I want to speak real quick on what you talk about, the drop-down rising fares, too. You know what people tend to do in those positions? Jump. that fair catches that,
yeah.
And now you've got to land directly above box.
It's so active too. Like it's just he swings so many
yeah.
times.
Oh, see you later. Don't do it. Don't do it in front of Fox. Yeah, especially light. That is a free reflect every time.
There we go though. Numbers. We've seen him make big comebacks like this, but it is just gonna be tough. We've hit against Fox. Fox, I feel like has a good time in this matchup, to be honest with you.
Somebody really just said Batman is my favorite Marvel character.
Where is she?
True.
right now, Weepit is currently begging for dear life. Yeah, that's a free punish every time.
Yep. Fox against Weepit. Here's the thing. Fox can camp. This is so funny. Like, he can kind of just sit back. He can laser, and his reflector is godlike in this matchup. Let's be real.
Oh,
wow, what a call by Numbers.
Call?
Hold on.
Yeah, if that's an air dot down, you die into that side B. We've talked about Numbers when he goes off. His advantage is also really good. So Light just can't get comfortable here. Like, and assume he's just going to run away with it. He's got to keep this pressure up.
Mixed by Light right now, looking clean. Forward smash trying to catch him off the ledge. Didn't get the soccer ball in there. Double parry, all right. I think it was 2-for-1 deal. The 2-for-1 special.
Yeah, super low here. Getting the trade. You take that trade every time because you're up a whole stock.
Exactly. And you get to hold the position, you get a little damage.
I don't disagree with that. Your shield was so low, just
roll.
Go back and reset. You had that roll red.
I'm telling you, bro.
You got that hit.
What else are you going to do in that situation? Just beating your ass in the corner. You know
True.
What I mean?
I mean, he's waiting for the jump. He's looking for it.
I mean, he just double parried your shit, too. Like, all right, now I don't think he's going to roll again. He did it twice. He got away with it. I don't think he'd do it again. But here comes Numbers. Don't count him out yet.
Absolutely
Light had
not.
A two-stock lead.
What?
Is he holding left?
I can't. He really changed.
He's just jogging. He's jogging, dude.
What the hell are you doing?
He was just out for a casual stroll, you know? It's a late-night AMA walk. You know what I'm saying? All right. Here I am. We fit. Going left to right. Right to left.
He really held forward.
There he goes.
He really did it.
Right to the back of the head. Oh, shit.
Yo, Panda Global, take a look at John Numbers real quick.
Where are you running?
Man is holding forward.
Where are you running?
Yeah.
Where was he going? He had like errands to run or some shit. Like, he was just jogging. Right,
oh,
I'm going
God.
This way.
All right, so as we can't. All right, hold on. I'm going to bring it back. As we get into game number three here, Numbers had a lot of good opportunity. Like, he definitely has a good read on when Light jumps too much off stage. He needs to catch. All right, Laser just reflected back the soccer ball. The header.
Good tech cover. Numbers on the platforms, honestly, like, I think those are two of the best players at covering the platform options on the tech. They're both so good at it.
So much too, because if you get hit by the header spike hitbox, then now all of a sudden you're being bounced up, you're getting juggled.
Ooh! Good exchange there for Numbers. See if he's got the ledge trapping. Going for a couple down tilts, doesn't work though.
Yeah, gets hit by reversal back air. I wouldn't be surprised if we see forward smash coming out. Never mind. Light not feeling that. Like, we haven't seen too many forward smashes on, like, neutral get up reads from Light throughout the days.
Ooh.
Oh, good air dodge read though.
The tracing was so good. Inside of that air dodge with a back air, super, super clean.
That was so unnecessary for me. Yeah, you are absolutely right. This set has been goofy, so I can't say anything otherwise. But you know what? Numbers still, his ability to get himself back in the game is scary. You cannot get too comfortable with the lead, even if you're like, we saw it in that last game, and Light closed it out. But like with this lead, I don't disagree with laser camping. Like, let him come to you.
Especially with the lead and the way that Numbers has to, if he's going to charge something, he's just going to eat more lasers like that. You might heal a little bit when you get the deep breathing, when you shoot off the sun salutation, but still the lasers are going to add up. But good jukes there with the sun salutation to take the stock that time.
That was a good sun salutation too, because after if it got reflected, he was fading below ledge already, so it doesn't hit him. But if he hits the mark, that's a stock.
Ooh, the laser again, just coming right back. So clutch. I'm telling you, laser and reflector, it's funny. Two of the most basic tools that Fox has, but so strong in this matchup. So helpful.
Yeah, like, you never, like, the fact that he was dash attacking the headers before and it worked. Now he's got a non-committal option in laser. A massive, like, there we go again with the dash attacks. He is preventing Numbers from playing where WeFit is comfortable with the most at the ledge.
Mm-hmm. Got to recover here too. Can't make it. Not enough juice in the hula hoops. John Numbers potentially down to his last stock of this tournament. He's had a fantastic run so far. Almost making a big comeback in the last game, but I think Light has something else to say about it. Here comes the pressure. Look at the dashing, the movement. Decision making from Light so strong, but Numbers got the deep breathing. Could be big damage here.
Somebody needs to turn on Shakira. Make them hips not lie. You need to recover in those situations. Recovering super late again. Don't you look at me like that. Don't you look at me like that, Devin.
It wasn't me, yeah. No, I get it, bro.
But right now, currently just being stuck again at ledge. Trying to avoid the grab. He matches out, but he's still being pressured here.
Ooh,
like
air dodge. That was a reaction.
Yeah. This is looking pretty much like a 3-0 and a handshake the way that Light is playing this set right now.
Yeah, it's Ember Silva. I'll never count him out of a game, dude. Almost made that 3-stock comeback, to be honest with you, in the last game, so. See what happens here, though? He's got deep breathing at the ledge. Oh, okay, that's big damage. And Light's on the platform, but now it's John Numbers' turn. He's back at the ledge. Okay.
Yeah, like, Fox is one of the best characters at just preventing zoners from having a good time. And we're seeing it here through and through. With reflectors, with the shots at the ledge. Like, Numbers finally finds an in, but he needs to he has to close out the stock ASAP. He needs a good backer out of shield, maybe a read on a jump that we've seen him do time and time again against Light. I don't think F-Tilt's going to be the answer, because I think Light is going to be, like, expecting him to aggressively attack as soon as he gets near.
Mm-hmm. The lasers, too, kind of keep WeFit a little
Never
more
mind,
honest.
I lied.
Keep WeFit a little more honest against Fox, because it's just like, yeah, you can heal up here and there, but I'm just going to take it away with lasers anyway. Yep. Like, you want to shoot that projectile, and either going to reflect it, or you're going to eat some lasers, then I'm going to reflect it. So.
That is
true.
Yeah, those lasers answer that right back. But.
Yeah. But.
Yeah, the but is correct. I mean, like, deep breathing's on deck. Frame trap's coming in. He misses the frame trap.
Hold up.
The damage. Oh! All right, that's it. The opportunity was starting to show. You can see the cracks starting to get in on Light there, but Numbers ends up getting hit by the up smash, and Light moves into
the semis.
Don't go
anywhere, Light. Why would you? Did he roll up his controller?
I mean,
no, good. All right,
no. All
right. Thought he rolled up his controller. Come on, man.
He just walked around.
Roll up the sleeves, baby, not the controller. Come on.
All right, the man of the hour, the story of the night, Scott, is slowly working his way towards the stream setup.
You know, and that was a great set between Numbers and Light, but I think we all wanted to see this rematch between Scott and Light. Scott, the man who put Light into losing.